I wanted the new building for the School of Health Sciences to be named after somebody, and in this case a healthcare professional, who had had a major impact on patient care, because I think that's what this school is about, making change, making difference. Kate Granger was a doctor who, unfortunately, in 2011 was diagnosed with quite a rare cancer. And in 2013, she had what she classed and her husband classed as a whinging session, where she moaned about healthcare professionals not introducing themselves to her as a patient. And her husband told her to stop whinging and do something about it. So that night, she started a Twitter campaign, and the campaign was hashtag Hello My Name Is. And for me, that's what I want our students to be about. So I think within this school, it's about ensuring that our students demonstrate the qualities that patients want to see, what matters, what the NHS constitution says are the correct values for us to hold. So care, compassion, honesty, candor, understanding.
So one of the great things about the University of Surrey is the new facilities at the Kate Granger building. Being able to simulate an out-of-hospital environment in the interactive simulation suite, and then simulate how we would approach and treat that patient is really beneficial, because it actually allows you to focus on bandwidth control. It's something that is very hard to replicate in a simulative environment, but we're able to do it at Surrey. It really helps to build your resilience and your focus in those high intensity situations.
So simulation learning is a way of putting our students through practice. It allows them to experience real life situations, but in a nice, safe, caring environment. It allows them to make mistakes, which is important, and it allows them to put their theory, their underpinning knowledge, into a situation where they can use it to inform their clinical practice. Our study programmes all interact, so all our different programmes are paramedic, midwives, nurses, and the nurses divided between child, mental health and adult, and they all work together in the simulated environment. Some situations are more interactive, some are less, but they all work together. This is our flat. This is one of our simulated environments within our building. This has been specifically designed for all of our programs to use: paramedics, midwives, child, adult, and indeed our physicians associates as well. This is one of our immersive projection systems. We can expand our repertoire of scenarios and really put the students through their paces, so that once they get out to practice, particularly in their third year, they're fully prepared for everything that could be thrown at them.
I think having the ambulance and being able to sort of work through the bags, know where everything is, has massively sort of helped to build my confidence. And I think it would have, as a first year, as on our new first years, it's really helped to build their confidence prior to their going into practice. Patient-centered care is at the heart of the NHS. It's always been multidisciplinary. We always want to know more. We always want to provide the best care we can for our patients, and I think again that's a part of that resilience trait.